Scouting Sif explaining the entire situations and began to outline the strategy that mankind would use in the Tianan Catacombs. Hello guys, Mimin Awi is here. This time, Mimin will review our favorite manhwa, Global Martial Art Chapter 260.5. According to the briefings, warriors enter sequentially according to their rank. Now, more than 10 nin ranks and more than 28 ranks have entering the Tianan Catacomb passage. Even so, mankind has not been able to drive out the catacombs warriors from the passage. This made Fang Ping assume that the enemy was out in full force. This is indeed war, a real war. Some catacomb warriors even managed to pre-throw them to the mankind said passage. Li Hansong, who witnessing this, looked pessimistic. After so many H and Nin rank entering, they were successfully swept out by the enemy. Feng Ping then said that everything was fine. Mankind said should have released it on purpose. Fang Ping thought that the Grandmaster had already prepared. After half an hour, the energy in the catacomb passage began to weaken. Despite that, there were still strong people that fighting. Fang Ping then decided that it was time for them to also enter the passage, because it is certain that the Grandmaster have they found out the enemy long ago. At the entrance of the passage, the military officer gave a warning to Fang Ping and the others. Once they enter, they are not allowed to go out again. Fang Ping is not allowed to leave the catacomb or step out of passage for less than 24 hours. Because whoever that come out will be shot to the death.